Discussion should be done in round 2. Both x and y have the 3 heads each. Heads with each of them were of 3 different colors, blue, red and green. On October 3, 2014, x and y wearing the red and green head respectively decided to meet. After meeting, each of them decided to replace. Okay, so they are wearing the red and green head. So red and green initially. Okay. After the meeting, they decided to replace the caps with the other two heads with him. The probability that X would replace the head with green and blue with green and blue is 0.4 and 0.6. Similarly, the green Y will replace a head with red and blue with red and blue is 0.75 into and 0.25. Now, the probability of different caps can be written as 1 minus probability of same caps. So if it is same, it can only be blue and blue. So it is 1 minus 0.6 into 0.25. So it is 1 minus 6 by 40. So it is 34 by 40. Hence my answer is 17 by 20.